This is a video showing how to prevent plagiarism within PASCO Capstone. I have previously connected a sensor to my workbook, and I'll go ahead and hit the record button. This will record data, and I'll press stop. To make sure that students are presenting data that was collected during their lab period, you can check that by clicking on the horizontal axis for time. But instead of selecting time, go down and select date and time. This will display both the date and the time that the data was collected.